What it do, YouTube? It's your boy J Terminator, aka Termination Gang, and welcome back to another reaction video. Today we got this Nicki Minaj, Yikes. Now I ain't gonna lie to y'all, I was waiting all night until this song dropped on YouTube. I believe on Eastern time it dropped at 4 o'clock a.m. and I wasn't staying up all night to try to get that shit for y'all. Feel what I'm saying? But it's out now. I woke up extra early just to get this song out because I wanted to really hear some new Nicki Minaj. Feel what I'm saying? I gotta tell everybody, nobody not taking what Cardi is doing now. You know, Cardi is popping in this generation, but growing up, I used to always listen to Nicki Minaj. I got into like the old school music, like Lady MC'd, but as far as like who been running it, the female game was since like what, 2009, I gotta go Nicki Minaj. You know what I'm saying? But that's enough of me rambling. You know what I'm saying? Make sure you like and subscribe. Comment down below for more videos. Let me react to. If you want to send me songs on Instagram, my Instagram is official Blackie. You can send me your songs in general, videos that you find funny, or artists that you listen to on the low that you might think is cool. I react to it.
Don't ever fucking play with me. Y'all niggas know, y'all bitches know I'm the fucking queen. You hoe bitches know. You dirty bum bitches know. Got the strings on them.
Woke up, the price of coke up. Just hit them with the low cut, then call my folks up. Somebody about to get poked up, go call a tow truck.
Okay.
All that talking out your neck, might just get your throat cut.
Okay.
This a Mack truck, not a black truck.
Hey.
Move, tell them back up. Click, click, clack, duck.
Okay.
Hella bands, pull up stashed up. Super faxed up. All you bitches, Rosa Parks. Uh-oh, get your ass up.
Alright, now. I'm not gonna lie to y'all. Before I started recording this video, I seen a lot of people trying to bash Nicki Minaj because she said that Rosa Parks line. I ain't gonna lie. Bruh, I'm gonna just let y'all know now, it's just bars. You know what I'm saying? Y'all would not be saying nothing if Eminem would have said something about Rosa Parks, Drake, Lil Wayne, Jay-Z. Y'all would. You know what I'm saying? I don't understand why y'all making just bars a big deal. It's not that serious. I understand it's Black History Month, but it's just bars. It's not meant to be taken serious. You got some people when they rap, from saying, especially lyricists, when they trying to make you like, damn, they say certain shit like that. So I don't see the big purpose or problem with us saying the Rosa Parks line. Y'all just be tripping. I ain't even gonna lie to y'all.
Yikes, I play tag and you it for life. Yikes, you a clown, you do it for likes.
Okay.
Yikes, yes it's tight, but it doesn't bite. Rip it right, he be like,
hey.
Yikes, what's the hype? This is something like, yikes, out of town, on consistent flights.
What?
Yikes, work hard, just a different way. Get your life, you bitches ain't living right.
Hey.
Yeah, I keep 2-9 here. You see my face all over that Fendi design gear. Soon as niggas press you, boy, you throw up peace signs, yeah.
Okay.
You don't want that action, pull your card, you decline, yeah. I keep 2 dimes, yeah.
Okay.
Walk up to a bad bitch, be like, I think you fine, yeah. I don't play with demons, Satan, get thee behind, yeah.
Hey.
About to get fucked up a margarita with 2 limes, yeah. The same, ain't shit changed, this ain't nothing new. That pretty frame, diamond chain, what the fuck it do? Yo, clear the way, it's some bad bitches coming through. I'll get 2 F's like the letters that are on my shoe. Yikes, I play tag and you it for life. Yikes, you a clown, you do it for likes. Yikes, yes it's tight, but it doesn't bite. If it right, he be like, yikes, what's the hype? This is something like, yikes, out of town, on consistent flights. Yikes, work hard, just a different way. Get your life, you bitches ain't living right.
Bad talk, but ain't got no mouth for money. Bad talk.
I feel like
it's quiet, ain't no bad talk. Quiet, ain't no bad talk.
Hey. Ain't no bag too. I'm chasing this money, y'all chasing them bitties. All of these jiggas inside my pocket, I'm trying to be in your wallet. All of these people, they copy it. And hey man, look, I ain't gonna lie, the beat was catchy as hell. I fucks with the beat. And you know, first song Nicki Minaj dropped 2020, it's already a banger. That shit go hard. I ain't even gonna lie, I'm fucking with it. I like her flow. I see she trying to switch it up now. You know what I'm saying? At pop, she's probably not switching it up, you know what I'm saying? But, you know what I'm saying? I love listening to Nicki Minaj. Like, Everybody tried to say she's overrated. She's not overrated. She's just been running a female game for too long that she haven't had competition until now. And I wouldn't say like Cardi B is her competition, because we all know Cardi B, like record wise, who sell more and all that, she don't compare. Now if you want to say like who's relevant as far, yes, you could throw Cardi B up there, you feel what I'm saying? But who's better, like who's having a better rap career, you can't compare Nicki Minaj and Cardi, because Nicki Minaj is not this generation, you feel what I'm saying? Nicki Minaj started before Cardi, and Cardi's playing catch up. She's trying to catch and trying to be where Nicki Minaj at. For Nicki, she's just releasing music because she got nothing else to do. Know what I'm saying?